addition of numbers from 10 to 20 part 2.
Hello friends, in the previous video we saw some interesting examples of addition of numbers up to 20. In this video we will see some more interesting examples of adding numbers up to 20 and learn about some common mistakes that should not be made. So children, do you know how important it is to plant trees? Yes. Today Chotu is planting saplings in the garden with his mother.
Look at this, Chotu. This is the way to plant saplings. After this, we have to water them.
Mom, even I want to plant saplings.
Chotu, now you also start planting the saplings carefully.
Chotu planted 4 saplings. Mother planted 9 saplings. Can you tell me how many saplings in all did they both plant? Let us see.
Chotu, can you count and tell me how many saplings we have planted?
We have planted 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Mom, we have planted 12 saplings in total.
Children, has Chotu counted correctly? Let us see.
No, Chotu, not like this. Come on now, let us count the saplings all over again. Look, first of all, you planted 4 saplings. After that, I planted 9 more saplings and we already had 4, and after 4, this is the 5th sapling. This is the 6th, then 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th, 11th, 12th, 13th. That means we planted 13 plants in total.
That is all for today. In this video, you learned to add numbers up to 20. I hope you have understood this topic very well. Goodbye, children.